So, Tyree Cooper, for you, ladies and gentlemen, live from the Boiler Room, Berlin.
House music is my life. 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 Here I am, Tyree Cooper, you know me, the dope producer, back again to let you know that I wasn't going slow. I'm here to give you another house jam. That's right, stand up, clap your hands, don't worry or feel no strife, cause house music is my life. Until I rise to the top, I'ma take it to another dimension. Not to mention what I'm feeling, cause this time I ain't stealing. Yo, I'm cold chillin'. Bop, be a doo.
Hip hop, did do, but it 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 do, but sessions with you. The depths of my mind, my deeper truth. From now on, yeah. From now on, you will know how I feel. Yeah. From now on, yeah. Oh, love will show each and every day.
Pure and true. definition of house? Well, to me, house is just about anything that you can dance to, I feel. If it's up-tempo and it's fast and I like it, that's what I think. I think it's dance music. House music, you can play it in the clubs and you can, on the underground. That's what I think.
Music is the sound of the clubs. You can say it's garage, you can say it's house, you can say it, but it's, to me, it's the sound of the clubs. It could be a song, it could be anything. I mean, it could be, but it's the name. All I know is it's gonna be the next big thing, because every big phase in music has always been dance music. And rock and roll started out as dance music. Every big thing ever in music has always been dance music, because it's the most versatile.
What's your definition of house?
Well, my personal definition is basically things that are going to play in the club, be it a dancehall club, be it a house club, be it any kind of club, because right now everything's coming together. If it's, you know, hip house, the dread on the house record or whatever, it's all coming together. So, I mean, I don't think we have to just, you know, make one distinct thing, because then we're going to narrow it. Therefore, the growth will be limited.
What's your definition of house?
Well, I basically think that house music is an extension from disco music, which was played in the late 70s, and now this is the late 80s. And house music is becoming more popular, just like 10 years ago. And I feel like house music has a history beyond 84, which a lot of people don't realize, with producers like Norman Harris, who produced First Choice, Double Exposure, and those kind of groups, the Tramps. So basically, I feel that house music is emotions. It's emotions that struck in the black people about 10 years ago, and we happen to be living those same emotions now.
What's your definition of house?
Well, how it started for me, because I wasn't listening to nothing but rock and roll up until about 1982. But it started for me when I went to this club called the Music Box. And I was hearing all these great, great songs that I had missed out on because I missed the entire disco era. And I went to this club for a long time, Music Box, and I started hearing people doing their own songs. I started hearing Farley and Jesse Saunders and Jamie Principal in the club. They were making their own music, but it was sounding. And it was sounding really good. I just said, I played a little guitar in high school, and I went to the keyboard and started trying to make my own music so I could, because I liked the way the records were sounding in the club. I said, hey, let's see if I could do it too. So I just got into it that way. But better person to tell you about how the origins evolved. I'm just telling you how I got involved. I got involved listening to the other people.
Move move your body, baby. Shake and drive me crazy. Let's rock the dance floor. Move your hips some more. Dance up out your clothes. Make your body lose control. Don't worry about your head, like you just don't care. Dance into the crowd. Get wet, get wild. Lose control. Let your body go. I wanna see you freak. Make your body speak. Can I have a peek? Come dance with me. Can I taste your pie? Between your sexy thighs. Girl, you got me high. With your pretty eyes. Rock your body, baby. Move your body, lady. Shake and drive me crazy. Wanna see you like this. Rock your body, baby. Move and drive me crazy. Shake your body, baby. Like this. It's your sexy walk. Wanna hear your dirty talk. Baby, take me home with you. We'll make love like rabbits do. Then you come back home with me. Girl, I'll make your body free. Feel your body good and wet. It's your heat, see your sweat. Shake your hips and move those thighs. Wanna give you my surprise. Wanna give you my surprise. Can I taste your cherry pie? Rock your body, baby. Move your body, lady. Shake and drive me crazy. Wanna see you like this. Rock your body, baby. Move and drive me crazy. Shake your body, baby. Like your body, baby. Move your body, baby. Girl, you drive me crazy. Like
Only the Strong Survive by Billy Paul. And this set was strong. Show some love for Tyree Cooper, living legend, live from Boiler Room Berlin.